He's at the half now and he's away. Counter Mrs. Donaldson here. Major Looks, the name of the colt by Art Major out of Nuclear Princess. The half brother to the three winners there, Pulse. Went 150 in America, 180,000. Dave Henderson had him here in Christchurch. Half brother also to Housemaster and Princess Delight. And also, this colt's a half brother dam of Paul Kerr's lovely filly from last season, Alchemist. Group 1 place she was. The dam won 4 for Ian Cameron, went 157.2. The second hand Princess Arani is the dam of Meadow Royal and the dam of Mike Stevens' good horse Glenn Royden. Crandall Giddy's nice horse a few years ago, Smooth Trickster, also in the second dam there. Third dam, the good mare that the Nobles had a years ago, Harania. Yelling Sales Series Sire Stakes and Harness Plus nominated this colt here by Art Major, called Major Look. Down the straight he comes now for Ricky May. Up to the half he comes now at the finish, he's at it now. We'll come back and let you know what he did.
Lot 41 was the Art Major colt Major Look, a half-brother to the 150 pacer Pulse, and from the immediate family of New Zealand classics colt Alchemist. He was taken through his 800 metre run in 60.9, final 400 of that in 30 seconds flat. Lot 41, Art Major's son, Major Look.